Well, the rift was quite a few tens of kilometers long, but there was still a good part of the ice shelf for it to go through. And the fact that it's now moved very quickly another 18 kilometers means that there's now only about another 20 kilometers of ice. So if it can go through 18 kilometers in a short period of time after just a few months of hanging around, then I think the end of this particular rift and this iceberg calving is basically imminent. Within the next few months, I would have thought.